Today I'm gonna teach you how to level up your ride and pets and how to combine them. So if you're a newbie, this tutorial is good for you. So just go to collection, then go to pet. If you don't have many pets or ride, you can get it on cash shop. Here it is. Then click collection, click pet. So you need 300,000 gold for times 11. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make that, oh, don't make sense. Pet box. Wake up like I gotta get it. So I don't have gold right now, so let's try this one roll only. So I got a B rank. Yeah. So for the ride, same. Let's try it. So pet ranks and ride transformation items, weapon set, armors. So D is the lowest rank and SR is the highest rank. It's SR is mythic, S is legend, A is epic, B is rare, then so on and so forth. So let's start leveling up our pet. So you need to level your pet to level 10 so you can combine it. Let's try this. You can only combine pet with the same rank. So click level up. The much more higher the level is, the more harder it will level up. So you can manually click the pets or cancel. Click bulk register, then common is, we don't have a common is rank B. So uncommon. So we don't have uncommon also. Uncommon is rank C. So let's try rare. So as you can see, level 1 to level 4. You need many golds to upgrade your pet and rides. So after it became level 10, you need 2 level 10 capybara. Then after you combine it, it will became a rank like this one. Like this one. This is a A-rank pet. If you want to have a legend pet, you can also level it up. Bulk, put epic. As you can see, only level 2. And you need 160,000 gold. As I said, the higher the level, the harder it will level up, and it will cost you a lot of gold, so you need to farm. So let me show you some S rank, legend pet and mythic pet. or you can buy it in exchange through other players. So just farm gold in mobs. So this is a mythic pet, blue dragon. It costs 100 million gold. So it gives you 5% item drop rate. This is a mythic pet, Nubis. So 63 million gold. It gives you 5% also drop rate boost, item drop rate. You can also can get pet on card shop. If you have many money, real money, you can buy carrot, then choose this one, 3040 carrot. You can open 11 chests with rare to legendary pet. But it is not sure that you can get more legendary pet, because I think it's 50-50 if you're lucky enough. The same as in pet, 3020 carat. Yeah. So if you don't have money, just farm gold on mobs. I have a tutorial for farming gold in my other video, so just search it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And one last thing, you can also get gold in here in currency. So yeah, you can buy gold carat. And after you buy, you can buy cash up also. So 100 blue diamond or gold carat for 100,000 gold. Yeah, this is the other way to get golds in the game. So that will be all. Thank you. Goodbye.